There's a fantastic group of women here tonight, and some of them are the best footballers in the country. The Mayo ladies.